Paulson. So I love talking to the Pinnacle coaches, right? Yeah. Did you see the Defense Soap bus tour, right?
Oh, yeah.
Did you guys take the bus here?
We took the bus here, yep. I'm a little old now for the bus, so a lot of guys took the bus. I didn't happen to take the bus, but we took the rest of the guys did.
But the team brought the bus down.
Oh, yeah, brought the Pinnacle bus down.
I love it. And that bus is sweet.
Oh, it is sweet. And it's pretty comfortable for the parents, and the kids love it. They all hang out and nap and whatever, so
I've been napping the whole time. No, Lawrence, you got the duties this week with Pinnacle,
Yeah, we normally switch off depending. You know, I think Jared goes to Hammer Camp quite a bit because he's really close with Matt. But then, like, Super 32 or here or whatever, we switch off. And we need somebody home. Lawrence is coaching. He's got practices at home. We have four practices today, right? So somebody's got to be there. Somebody's got to be at a tournament. And so it's me this weekend.
So football's starting to taper down. The membership swells when football tapers down, right?
Cause... Well, for us, it's pretty packed all fall.
Oh, my gosh.
So we have, I think right now, 380 kids. And so, you know, even with football, they come a little bit less maybe when football's going. But all of our youth still do kind of both. And, you know, they can do football and wrestling at the same time.
Yeah, when I talk to you, I like to talk to any of the Pinnacle guys, the parents, everybody, I love them, right? But the biggest thing that you guys are invested in their growth as athletes. You guys just won.
Yeah.
But you're still, there's things you're thinking over in your head, and you want them to do the right things, and some technical things didn't go your way. You won the duel.
Yeah.
That's what I like about you guys. You know, you're about the development of the athlete.
Yeah.
Winning really doesn't matter all that much.
Not yet.
If you're not getting better. Well, yeah. No, we get it. When you get to the next level, you got to win. We understand that.
And we want kids to win to get confidence in themselves and to like it. It's obviously more fun to win. But, you know, for like a dual meet, I'm worried about each individual kid more than the dual meet. I want each kid to get better. So whether our kid won 8-2, but he wasn't fighting position, or he wasn't moving on bottom, or he wasn't getting pressure on top, he needs to get better. You know, so it's each kid. And some kids aren't necessarily ready for national competition here. So they're getting their butt kicked, but they're doing okay. They're giving me full effort. They're being aggressive and they're wrestling. And some kids, you know, are going out for and trying to win 2-1 and not wrestling the best. So that's not always satisfying for me. I want to see them get better, and I get to watch them here at matches, so it's going to help me in the practice room as well, just to see what they need to work on. And a lot of our basics are off right now, so we're going to have some basic practices coming up.
Okay, I saw you got a Pinnacle shirt on.
Yes.
I love the fight shirt.
Well, I love the fight. Well, I mean, come on, we got it. We gotta have the love the fight shirt. We always got the love the fight shirt. Come on.
Okay. So, is love the fight yours? Is it yours or Lawrence's? Whose is it?
Well, I kind of have a love the fight speech that I gave like early on at Pinnacle, and you know, part of it comes from enjoy the battle with Steve Frazier, and love the fight in battles more than just, you know, the fight, the match, where for me, when I was wrestling, I loved that part of getting in and grinding and getting clubbed and clubbing them right back in the hand fight and going as hard as I possibly can, you know, but that's only part of it, right? It's also pulling in that single leg with 15 seconds left, and you gotta pull it in to win. And you gotta love it, man. You gotta love that part of it. But it's also the discipline it takes. That first week of getting your weight down, high school kids right now, they're getting their weight down for certification. First week isn't easy, you know, just because you have to eat right, you have to do everything right, but you gotta love the fight. That's part of wrestling. That's part of the discipline that other people can't do, but you can, and that's what you learn. And so it's an attitude you take. What are you taking towards practice? Are you gonna come in and be like, I'm tired today, don't feel like practicing? Or you can change your attitude. You get in the practice room, you change your attitude, you're like, love it, let's go, let's battle. And so that's what I want guys to come into practice ready to love the fight, ready to battle, ready to keep hitting the same move over and over, or learn something new, you know. So, and it's with life, you know. For me as a coach, I gotta love the fight. I gotta watch these guys that, you know, we're losing matches, and I feel like part of it's my fault. It's like, I mean, I guess I'm not doing a good enough job, but I gotta love the fight. I gotta get better, you know. So, it's a lot, not just wrestling, but for life.
Okay, I talked to California coach. You know, 350 days of sun over there.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't want to say they might get a little soft sometimes, but where you come from is the tundra. It's tough. Winter's long.
Yeah.
And, you know, this is similar but not quite as cold here in Ohio, right? But, you know, we're kind of a step down from you guys. But, you know, you look at this National Middle School Duels.
Yeah.
You're in one venue, and the venue is attached to the hotel. And the California guy liked that he didn't have to walk out in our crappy weather, right? Our Midwest weather, right?
Yeah.
You know, I know that don't bother you at all. No. You'd go right in that love to fight, well, you know, in the middle of November.
Well, that's what I got to say, though, you know, because the cold is hard, you know. So it's, you got to love the fight out in the cold sometimes. And I don't enjoy it all the time. And that's where my attitude comes in, you know. It's like, well, you got to do. But, and that's what it's about. And, you know, Minnesota colds are long and cold, but it's the wrestling room is hot and humid, and gotta love that.
So. I know you guys love it. Okay, this event, looking at the event,
yeah,
the hotel's attached,
yeah,
gigantic
awesome.
Venue, 16 yeah. mats, yep. run it well, right?
Yeah. Yep.
They do a great job. We keep seeing you guys come back. Do you think we'll continue to see Pinnacle come back to National Middle
you know,
School?
Yeah, sometimes it's hard. The event is great, and it's the toughest, you know, middle school event that we can go to, because we can't go during the season to any middle school events because all of our big guys are out there, Russell High School, 7th and 8th graders. So it's great for right before a season to come. And, you know, we'll be back. It's just, will we have the teams, you know, that we've had? We've had some really good teams, and we had a good group coming in, but our younger guys got to step up now, you know, and they got to get better. And, you know, but there's enough groups the way it's set up there. Like right now, we're not in the top group anymore, but now we're wrestling teams that are competitive with us. And so as long as we can get our good matches with where we're at, we'll be back.
All right, Coach. I love the fight. I'll be waiting.
You're waiting for the
double,
shirt.
Double X.
Yeah, and it's Jared Lawrence's fault that you do not have a
hoodie. No, 1,000% Jared Lawrence.
He never told
Lawrence.
Me, otherwise I'd have bring one here. I knew you were coming, brought one here.
You got to watch him. He'll hit you with a little sandpoint slide on you.
Yeah,
you never know.
Well, he's Mr. Nice Guy and talkative, but his memory's not real good. So I try to take care of that. So you're getting a hoodie next time I see you.
All right, Coach. Thanks for the time. Love the fight. Keep grinding, all right?
Thank you.